っと押すわ。ちょっと押すわ。It is way too hot. I'm actually finding some shade before I start talking and sweating at the same time. Happy bank holiday. Yep, so happy bank holiday Monday. It's warm again, guys. We out here. It's probably another lazy day though. Just in my front drive, trying to get away from everyone so I can vlog. Just like a day clearing up the garden and the driveway, weeding, but I ain't doing any of that. I just annoy everyone else. Well, I'm uploading a vlog at the moment, previous one, where I shaved my moustache. As you can see, it's not growing back yet, but it will within a week. Like, stubble's already come back. You know, my whiskers are gone. What is going on? Ah, anyway, I'm so easily distracted. But yeah, just making the most of the weather, because I'm not gonna say it. But you know what I was gonna say. Where are you going, Mass? Oh my god. Sainsbury's. Shit. Is it though, Mass? Is it that hot? Open all your windows. Remember, stay hydrated. Do you need to move? Am I in your way? Okay. Oh no. Guys, the door's locked. Door's locked.
A great success!
I'm saying that, mate, it's fine. It's not exactly a bad idea to stay outside. I'm locked out. I'm locked out my own house. I don't know what's the title of this video now. Locked out. The full story. Darling, you send me. I know you send me.
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you.
Yeah, so I made it to the park. I was locked out, but I got let back in because I phoned the house phone and they heard me and they're like, oh yeah, you're outside. And like, you saw Mass turned up as I was leaving. It's hot. Tell you what, it's the best bank holiday we had in a long time. school right here, guys. Oh my. Can't even see it. It is way too hot. I might actually find some shade before I start talking and sweating at the same time. It's weird. I'm not used to this hot weather yet. I had snow a month ago. Near one of them benches over there. Some old geezer just came and sat on the bench. Like, I'm sitting literally next to the bench. And he was like on the phone, so it's kind of awkward. It's not like he said, excuse me, do you mind if I sit here? You know, it would have been fine. It's just a bit weird, he just sat there. And I felt awkward, like, driving away. Because I don't know, that could be perceived as rude. But yeah, that was funny anyway. I just casually drove off. He saw me stop there as well. Funny thing was, if he was on the phone, he couldn't exactly say anything, but if he wasn't on the phone, he'd be like, I have to make conversation anyway, so.
A great success!
Avoid that, just drove off. And I went back there after and like, he wasn't there, so. So yeah, I'm leaving the park now. Probably gonna make my way home. It is really hot. But yeah, that was nice. Making the most of the weather. It's too hot to do anything with effort that involves effort. Just relax. It will be raining soon later. Oh no, I said it. Should have said that. But yeah, you can't really see. So I'm gonna go home. Cool down the ice.
Fell in love. E respirare.